Check him out.
Presbyterian looks to attack and Drew from the baseline.
Brock, they all had the vision to find each other in there and the ability to make some post-to-post passing.
And with the way some of these games have gone recently for the Flames, it's been a big thing as we see the bucket and the foul from Drew. So Maxwell with nine.
He's just really he's in his zone tonight. Came out with a real aggressive mindset.
Boy, they had Drew there for a second, roll into the hoop and missed him.
Yeah, it was great defense by Field to not give him a look because he was open.
Drew gets it, trying to drive on Maxwell. Whistle, and that one goes.
Little payback. Change sides of the court, made Diller have to reverse his position, and he's able to lay it in.
Alba leads the team in steals, added one more to his resume there. Led them in that category last year as well. Step through. Nice.
Shot against the zone, you can get it when you want it. So work it around, make the defense move, because the more they move, the more there's a chance to get somebody out of position. You late getting to Ryan Kemright, he's gonna make you pay.
Drew lays it in for two.
The rebound to Younger. Bell the other way for the green and gold. Rather for Presbyterian. Green and gold back on defense. Milner back out to Younger. Now low, lob pass to Ed Drew along that baseline. Drew, tough layup around Jack Whitman. It's a... It's Duke Wednesday night, day before Thanksgiving, 7 o'clock game time from Cameron Indoor. Jumper no good by Adams. Rebound, reverse layup up and good by Ed Drew.
Slow the game down and play in the 60s there.
Right. That one's short. It, that may have been slightly tipped as he let that one go. Dillard the other way. Again, as we mentioned, making only his second start at the point guard spot.
Yeah, Presbyterian's kind of tinkering with their starting lineup a lot. Even this late in the season.
12 different guys start at some point this year. Drew is going to try that shot again. This time he hits. Well, the first two...